Yes, Blue. Still advantage.
Multi-purpose game here. Sopawanga stepping. Very nearly got through that last one. Now they swing it wide. Becky Toa for Ioane. And stretching. Did he get it down? I think he did. And that's a try for Rieko Ioane in his first Test match.
Brilliant finish from Rieko Ioane. And also, you'd have to compliment Sopawanga for the work that he did on the inside channel to get them over the advantage line, but that's no easy finish.